Hey everyone, and welcome to part 7 of Knights of the Old Republic, part 2. This is part 7, I believe. I think I just said that. So when we last left off, Atten told us he had a bad feeling about this. And you know, I can't really blame him. Uh-oh, something important is going to happen.
I have come for the Jedi.
This battle is mine alone. I am not defenseless.
You go, old woman. Go!
He cannot kill what he cannot see, and power has blinded him long ago. Run. I shall be along shortly.
Alright, so, Kreia, sacrificing herself, something I am totally good with. Frankly speaking. Dun, 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 dun. All right, let's see here. Let's create some items. Let's see what we can create for armor-wise. Armor, let's see. Damage immunity versus energy. Attribute damage immunity. That's pretty good. Plus 2 defense bonus, but minus 2 dex. Interesting. Plus 1 defense bonus. Minus 1 dex. That's not very good. So if I was to guess, I would say... That's heavy armor only, so it doesn't matter. A vibro sword would be a pretty good thing to make, and we would want. Requires stealth 4, massive criticals 1 to 3. Range, scout, enforcer. What? Really? Is that being serious? It requires weapons focus for... What? Wow, interesting. So apparently that now requires, weapons focus. Huh. Well, I mean... Okay, then I guess it's not worth putting it into, because, I mean, basically the first planet after Telos, we're gonna have a lightsaber, so... Just seems really weird. Honestly. Gamorrean War Axe. Improved Ionite Edge. Well, now I have a Vibroblade, so let's see if I can equip that. Oh yeah, I can equip Vibroblade. Interesting. This works. Seems really backwards to me, but hey. Upgrade items. Let's melee. Fiber sword. None. Assemble. Fiber blade. It's 1-4 ion. Damage 1-3 slashing, 1-4 ion plus, yeah. All right, well. Oh. Okay, so it wasn't the... Focus. Well, damage massive criticals. Damage bonus plus one energy, I guess. Damage bonus 2 slashing for minus 2 defense. That might be worth getting at some point. Thank you. 15 does again, guys. Sorry about this. Okay, so since we're going I'm planning on going the critical build, we'll actually do this, that, and that symbol, and fibroblade. You, okay, so 624. So basically this has four, I guess it's technically better for right now. We'll go with this for right now. Probably switch to the other one, to Vibro Sword eventually. Just not quite good enough for the upgrade, I guess. Oops, forgot to access this little panel here. That up, and now we can go ahead and go up here, I believe is where it is. Nope, it's down there. And in we go to the engine room. The engine open. All six, we need two
Tell
more.
Tell me you're joking.
It's only to get around the steel door.
Right. But I know I'm gonna regret this.
I sense you, my master. Faint, weak.
Your senses betray you, as you betrayed me.
After all that's happened, still you live. You are difficult to kill.
For one as limited as you, perhaps. To have fallen so far and learned nothing, that is your failing.
The failure is yours. No longer do your whispers crawl within my skull. No longer do I suffer beneath teachings that weaken us. And now you run in search of the Jedi. They are all dead, save one. And one broken Jedi cannot stop the darkness that is to come.
Perhaps we shall see.
No, my hand.
Are you all right? Damn it, hold on. It's only a little farther. Don't give up on me now. What happened to you? Huh? How do you know that?
I think it was through
Look,
the Force.
If she's in pain, then that pain's buying us time we can't afford to waste. Especially if Sleeps with Vibroblades gets tired of playing with her and decides to use us.
That's kind of a great
name.
Alright, let's go. Sleeps with Vibroblades. It's a pretty sick name, guys. I want that nickname. I'm jealous. Hey, look, it's 2-3.
It's a utility droid. Looks like it's been hit with an ion charge and dumped here.
Yeah, it ran attacked us too. Can't blame myself. If you hadn't gotten us out of there, we'd never make it this far. Alright, let's go. So my skill is too low. So we go to Atten. My skill is too low too. Can we bump his up a little bit? Boom. Awesome. Oops. We need the concealed stash. The Hangar 25 control kit. So we can open the container. Scavenging some credits. Scavenging some credits. Some good timing right there. Oh, feats. What are we gonna do? What are we gonna do, feats? What are we gonna do? We are gonna go ahead and get improved. This feat triples the critical threat range of melee attacks if it's roll 20, result in 80-20. Let's say making 40 safe. The strength is the lowest defense by minus 5 when used. fan of Flurry, truthfully. Powers. We'll go ahead and do Force Heal, I guess. No, let's actually go ahead and do... We'll go ahead and grab Force Lightning. Accept. Alright. We got everything down here, so we can go back up here now. And there's no things anywhere, so we should. No custom charges detected. Alright. So now we will be where what's his face was earlier. You know, I've never actually checked this thing once it was passed. Nothing there. Huh. That would be really cool if they added something there for like once you actually got back that like T3 couldn't do or something. I would like things like that. Arcanian heavy shield, that's pretty good. Alright, docking bay. We are almost done with Paragus altogether. As a whole, just a few more things to do, and
more where that came from. Time to take you down to size.
Alright, so unfortunately, for whatever reason, it's doing the skipping stuff again. Alright, so, I think we'll probably, have to stop at some point here, unfortunately. Thank you. Alright, so I'm gonna go ahead and end this part of it right here, just because not only are we pretty much pretty heavy on time, but also it's having the bug with the text, so I have to reload the entire game. So, thank you so much for joining me on this Let's Play of Knights of the Old Republic 2. I look forward to seeing you guys next time.